Welcome back. We have this problem too. This is a simplistic of the problems. We have a kite that is flying with a length that is already 60 meters. That means the AC is 60 meters. And the string is forming a straight line, making an angle of 75 degrees above the horizontal. What is needed to be found is the distance from the ground, of the height from the ground of this kite when we have a vertical aspect of it. This is a BC, all right? So let's try to solve it. Yes, I would go ahead and try to see what I have here. Let's see, we have 60 meters, all right, and this is what we are trying to find x, but now we can see that sine of 75, sine of 75 degrees is equal to x over the hypotenuse, which is 60. That means that implies that x is equal to 60 times sine of 75 degrees. And we can simply bring the calculator and see what it is. Let's see. Okay. Yes, we have our Texas Instruments. We have already entered the formula, the expression 60 times the sine of 75 degrees. We are in degrees mode, not radians mode. So we hit enter. It gives us 57.9555, but they told us to give the answer to the tenths of the meter, so that will make it 58.0. Okay. Let's enter it here. So our answer is 58.0 meters. So that is the distance x. So x is equal to 58.0 meters. So that is the distance from the ground. And there is nothing else to this. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.